He's up and walking, and that's always a good sign. You forget about this game of football, how much of a collision sport it is. Handoff to Mitchell. Somehow gets outside. He's at the 50 into Knox territory. Cuts it back all the way to the right side. 35, 30, 25, 20, 15. The guy has an angle on 10, 5, touchdown. Oh, Newberg, and I don't see any penalty flags.
No, it's funny. That's the first thing we do when we have those cutback runs is we look back to see if there's
any flags. 68 yards for the running back, Terrance Mitchell. He goes officially 68.